Alright. It's been a while since I've been on, so I thought I'd do another live stream of some War Thunder, for those who actually watched it last time. Let's see who we're gonna work with today. I do believe I'm close to getting a new plane for the Germans, so we're gonna work on them. Interesting fact I learned last night, actually, watching a military channel on dogfights. The Japanese were not the only ones to initiate the Kamikaze Act. The Germans did it too. But not towards ground targets or ships, they did it at, bombers. American and, British bombers. I guess when they were losing the war, I guess it was all or nothing, so... Hopefully we get into a game with a good team. Capture point. Ooh, love these ones. Let's go out with the bomber first, just because they're not too useful in this kind of situation, but might as well.
Pick some of them off. I'm not even gonna focus on that bomber.
calling it those fighters that are down there. Looks like three of them have landed, so we're gonna go for them. They're open targets.
The enemy has captured the airfield. We can't let them keep it.
One way to kill a freaking fighter is drop bombs on him.
We captured the airfield. Now we need to hold it.
We got a rammer, friendly too. Fucking dick. Wow, I'm completely out of ammo.
If we don't do something fast, the enemy will win.
This thing's only got a single 20mm cannon in the front and then 7.92s. Doing what I can with it. Oh, got him! Ah, it's an eye for an eye. The guy killed me, so I had to at least get him back. They're gonna win this battle. What is the hell is an I-85 doing in this match? I'm way out of our way. They group you up in battle based on your plane's battle score, and that thing is definitely like a 4-0. I don't even know what it's doing in this battle, but whatever. I should go for A while it's open, but I know as soon as I go for it, somebody's gonna come for me. It's usually how it goes. As soon as you go to try to take it, somebody's coming for you. See what I can do. Doesn't look too promising. Team's not holding it together very well. Win some, you lose some. Waste of 100 bucks, though. Sincerely, just because their team's working better with each other. As you can see, look at their group and look at our group. All after one bomber. Ooh, what did I just do? Ooh, I hit the wrong button. Let's lock that so I don't do that anymore. Alright, let's go in with the F-190s. Hey, actually, you know what? There's really no point in even going back in the battle. I won't even make it to a plane before it's over with. See how they're all nice and grouped together. You can cover each other that way. You got four guys on one bomber. You lose. Nobody ever covers anybody. But this way the game goes. Wow, that's horrible. That's absolutely horrible. Ooh, tough decision here. I don't even know if they deserve it, but might as well give them something. So close, but yet so far away. Second, so I can swing on over here. Well, what the ding dang here, man? Wanted to get into another fight. Oh my god, we might have actually found a battle. Let's hope we don't get dropped from the server. Well, at least it's not a capture point. We have a little bit more of a chance. My bomber will actually do a little bit better of a job on this one. Best to bring 4. We'll be able to do a little bit of damage. Get to this angle. Oh, good luck. Your bombs are everywhere. Whatever it was, it hit me good. Lost control of the plane on the left side almost completely. Got a cannon on it, whatever it is. The Yak 9K, that's got a 45mm cannon in front. And a nose gun. Things are vicious. They are vicious. Hope I don't run back into him. Did manage to get one more target. That's always nice. Everybody in here. He can outturn pretty much everybody in this fight. One of those, oh, I'm spinning so much you can't hit me. Go in and drop these bombs real quick without hopefully anybody seeing me do it. The dive bomber, so I gotta dive. There we go.
Provide air cover for our base.
Beautiful thing that was. Ooh, 20mm, out of ammo. Spawn camper, I see way up there, or is he down below? Crashed himself trying to do bobbing and weaving in the trees. Doesn't always work that way. What do we got? Fucking JM2 going for spawn camping. Hate those guys. Could really make the game annoying. Yep, Zeke gonna come down on me. Just missed me. Oh, rammer. Just rammed right into my teammate. Just spawned in. That's a shame. There's that guy who killed us. So let's see if we can get on his tail. Actually, somebody's watching me. Not like that. Yeah, nice try, buddy. I seen you coming. Oh, wow. A P-26. Oh, no, a stormtrooper again. Lucky kill. He got credited for it? He only hit me once and it didn't even damage me. Alright, that's it. Stormtroopers gotta get lit up. Games when I'm streaming. It's a biplane. What the hell is a biplane doing in this fight? Oh, here we go with the pilot again. Oh, biplanes. They'll outturn ya. Every single time.
Provide air cover for our base.
And he's already on me again. He's gonna light me up. A fucking biplane, man. If I die because of a biplane. Yet again, no teammates. None whatsoever. Everybody's over there. I'm over here getting shot at. No team cover whatsoever. And there's the green guy is supposedly my fucking friend in this fight here. That thing shouldn't even be in this fight. That's a cheat. Should have pulled the bomber out and just rammed him. Slower plane, so they can outturn you in every direction.
Keep it up, and victory will be ours.
Provide air cover for our base. Still flying.
friendly fire, friendly fire. Yeah, I just got killed by a friendly. No. I don't see, I didn't see him.
Sorry.
We won anyways. Ah, I did horrible. Not my greatest game. You'd play second, though. That is always a good thing. How much more? Oh, approximately maybe one more battle if we pull as good as a game as we did last round and we actually win. But looking like maybe two. Never works the way you want it to. Never. It's always against you. Get to pull this thing out of there, bitch. Taking a while to get into matches today. Oof. No, we'll go in with this thing just to get... Okay, don't go in with it, and I need to get new bombs for it. So we might as well get a little bit of flight time with it. It's not the greatest airplane, that's for sure. Find out where should we go. Kamikaze. Dropped as many bombs as I possibly could right before they got me. I sucked. They were all over me though, right before I could get there. Bombers are a top target in a match like this because it's ground target based. Two ships sitting right there firing up at that Wellington in my target. Let's see if I can make it there in one piece. Got two 500 pound bombs, one for each of them. First one missed. They must have missed both.
A little more effort and victory will be yours.
See if we can sneak in here. Get some
launching
more.
An attack.
Bombs reloading time. I'm gonna drop them on this. You're wondering why I'm swaying back and forth. Because I gotta give it time for those bombs to reload. call account from distance. Those guys will finish it off. Now the dangerous target. Gotta go for their main airfield. Takes a lot to bomb it, and not only that, but it is heavily guarded by AA, and they don't like missing. I already have a bad feeling about this. I have a really, really, really bad feeling about this. I may die in this one. Might not last. There's AA. Oh my god, yeah. AA is coming in like crazy. Target one. AA. Took out the AAs so there's not so many shooting at the other guys, but I had a bad, bad feeling about that. I kind of knew it was coming. Yeah. That was an ouch. Alright, though. Let's get back in with these guys here in the center. Looks like we lost most of our players, actually. They outnumber us from the looks of it.
We are losing.
PF-109 on my 6. I know that's what it is. And my teammate hopefully is on his 6 at the same time. That plane right there that just shot me down is a man who spent a lot of money. That plane's above me. It's a spawn camper.
If we don't do something fast, the enemy will win.
down below me? I don't see him. No, he's above me. Here he comes.
Take him down.
Told ya. Spawn camper. We're gonna take him down in here if he follows. Damn it. German load class are just, garbage. Not my favorite planes. I got nearly enough points to get what I need. Nah, there's no way. No, I'm gonna take another battle. Germans, but I don't want to deal with these planes anymore. I'll save them for another day. I feel like getting into a match I can win with. And the good old Russians. My highest planes right now. And with these ones, it doesn't take very long to get into a match. If you've played the game as long as I have, I should be a jet fighter by now. Too much time spent on the wrong planes.
taking the initiative.
Bombs away.
Awesome!
Just not enough to finish that other base off. Got another bomb, he's gonna drop it right on that base. In which case, I should move. He's got that.
We're ahead of the enemy.
Well, I'm gonna try to see if I can't get some more. Aircraft destroyed. Now he ran me twice and died. I hate those kids. That's a premium plane. Oh my god, he paid a lot of money for that plane. Yeah. didn't know it was a split plane. That's like, what, I aimed for one or the other. Instead, I shot for the center. There. Bit of a lag. Another lag spike.
Minimal effort and victory will be ours.
Oh, out of bullets. Bullets are very necessary. Whoa. I'm burning. I'm done. Bullets are reloading still. Oh no, fire went out. He was gonna ram me. I had no time to escape on that one. Yeah, that took him down anyways. Old bastard.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Yeah, there's a lot going on over here. There's only one friendly over here. See, this is what I'm talking about when you don't group up. People are all by themselves and they need assistance, and where's everybody else? Run in the other direction. Alright, well, that's it for now. Shout out to all my friends at Infinite Nation. Red Bull for being an awesome gaming fuel. And Corsair for good gaming equipment.